Saiyans, for the sake of our most glorious project, you will die today.
Cannot keep up with me.
I'm not done yet.
I've been
I thought for sure you would have asked by now, Goku. Aren't you concerned about your family?
My family? Where does one begin such a gripping tale? After I collected the Super Dragon Balls and switched bodies with you, I went to Earth to check, to make sure we had really switched. And there I found you. You were shocked to find yourself in my body. Your family was terrified.
Damn you! What about Chi-Chi? And Goten?
Oh, sure you can guess that much.
You monster! You pay for that! You took my body! You took my life! And then you even killed Chi-Chi and Goten!
Thank you, Goku. Your anger feels simply incredible. Now, face my blade.
There will be no more retreating.
Now you're trapped here. So this world will be the last you ever see.
For a god, you're surprisingly confused. This isn't going to be our final resting place. It's going to be yours. We were even going to bring you a casket, but we couldn't find one small enough.
Our master Goasu and the other Kais were foolish enough to believe mortals could be entrusted with intellect.
So, Kakarot, where are you keeping that jar?
Oh, crap! It was still in the time machine when they blew it up!
How could you be that stupid? Fine. What's done is done. I'd rather win with our fist than some magic trick anyway.
I was just thinking the same thing.
Better keep your focus on me!
Mortals do not tell gods what to do!
No hard feelings!
Here I am.
What? No hard feelings! This was just the start. Channeling my divine rage into power, I have forged a new instrument with which to destroy you. This scythe will carve a reminder into your mortal flesh of the strength of my divine wrath!
Just as we foresaw, fighting this formidable Saiyan blight has carried us both to new heights. This proves our transformative power. Our destiny is to cast judgment upon all creation.
Hold it! What's the matter, mortals?
Relax.
Don't be afraid. I thought you Saiyans loved fighting the strongest. It was like this, right?
What the? Take this!
Father! Goku!
Trunks, you okay?
He's weak. Trunks must have done something. How did you disgrace yourself against those mortals?
We were barely separated. What went wrong?
It seems many of our assumptions about mortals were badly mistaken.
You pathetic, lowly mortals.
Kneel before our radiance.
This game is over.
You shall kneel before our radiance.
Justice
together! Thus begins a new world. Show your reverence and bow down before our splendor.
Worship. Give praise unto me. Me the beautiful, the sublime. Me the invincible, the almighty and divine. All hail Solus.
Trunks, keep Bulma safe!
Right!
So are we.
No hard feelings! Take this! No hard feelings!
Hearken unto me.
Like the glowing sun in the sky, which illuminates this world.
And also know that my brilliance is justice.
I, God Zamasu, am the universal wisdom, the universal law, and yes, the universal power.
A shield for this world and for all of us mortals. I'm putting all of our hope into this one blast. Galaxian!
Come on, Trunks! Give it all you've got!
Right!
I've had enough of you impudent mortals. Away with you!
Zamasu! Get ready, because I'm knocking your lights out for good!
Shall smite the heart of the wicked. Face my divine wrath!
Ah!
Blasphemous fool! You continue to defy a god!
Half of this combined Zamasu came from Black. It seems the part of his body that's vulnerable to attacks is affecting the part that isn't.
Okay, Vegeta. It's time. We're gonna fuse. Just like them.
You can't be serious, clown. There's no way I'm going to do that again.
I don't like this any more than you do, Vegeta. But if we still need a major boost in power to break down his body, then this is the best chance we've got! Come on! You gotta admit I'm right about this!
Good luck, you two!
Thank you! It's now or never, Vegeta! There's something I've always wondered. When we fused last time, the Kai said it was permanent. But we split apart anyway. Do you know why?
The truth is, it's only permanent if a Supreme Kai is involved. Otherwise, it only lasts an hour.
So just a one-hour battle, then we're back to ourselves!
Cut it out! If you say one more word, then the answer's no! Damn it all! 1 hour, but that's it.
Vegeta, I need your help. Just one more time.
So I swore I'd never merge bodies with you again.
All right!
Who are you?
You two doubled up, so we did the same. You know, just a plain fan. We're a merged fighter, a combination of Vegeta and Kakarot.
Vegito!
And here's something new.
Vegito Blue!
That all it takes to defeat you?
Get ready for this.
You may be more powerful, but you're still not a god!
Okay, what do you say we wrap this up?
No.
Over here! Let's do it!
Oh, I'm sorry, is this hurting you? You aren't a purely invincible god anymore. And you can never get the number of mortals down to zero now. You see, now that you've emerged, you've taken in something that's always going to be a part of you for as long as you live. Goku's mortal and destructible body.
You think that's a revelation? That Goku's body will always be part of me?
Of course you will.
Such was my desire. You are mortal, Saiyan. Yet you've gained divine power. You're stronger than most deities now. Saiyans are the ultimate symbol of the failure of the Kais. By taking Goku's flesh into my being, I have assumed both the sin of mortal kind and the failure of divinity, so they may never be repeated.
Got an answer for everything, huh? Final?
Kamehameha!
Just die already! Playtime is over.
You'll be exterminated!
This is the end for you! Final?
Kamehameha!
Playtime is over. Whoops.
This is the end for you.
Final.
Kamehameha!
No.
It hasn't been an hour yet.
It's not about gods and mortals! You don't believe in anything but yourself! And we won't let you win! I can feel it! Keep it coming, guys! Share your power with me! Supreme Kai, tell me. Do you think the Zeno of this timeline is still around?
Yes, there's no question. Of course he would be. No one can defeat Grand Zeno. It's impossible.
All of existence, go away!